building a arm for the Inspire 1 to put the 360 camera on it. Just got most of the Inspire fixed. I think it's about ready to give it a test flight. All right, here's the 3D printed mount for the Insta360. Looks like it's gonna miss the props, okay. We'll spin them up and see for sure before we do anything. Maybe get some good 360 from it. That was a good first flight. Seems like everything's working okay on it. I will do a 360 video on the next flight. Just wanted to make sure everything was running okay this time. So my next flight, I'll try the Insta360 and see how good that one works.